Some inconveniences to report if you live in the Hattiesburg area. Bay Street at Hall Avenue will be closed starting Thursday, and it will stay closed for about a month. It's all part of the Hall Avenue Overpass project. A roundabout will be constructed where Bay Street, Hall Avenue, Ardledge Street, and James Street meet in Hattiesburg. Neighbors will still be able to, of course, access homes along Bay Street. The detour route will be way of Rebecca Avenue and Court Street.